ref call foul on number 15, John Lody of the Wildcats for the block. Here's a three-pointer by Reyes. That's no good. Rebounded by Campbell. Here's a three-ball, and it's good again. Just draw. It looks like he has a hot hand now. The Wildcats now up by 12 points. Here with about 5 minutes to go in the first half. And the pass is intercepted by Fallon. Here's a J by Lane that hits off the rim, and it's rebounded by Galloway. Galloway pushes it back, and the lane is good. And Gabriel Burnett will look to complete the three-point play.
Good bucket. Got white 30.
The foul's called on Matthew Lane of the Wildcats. Meanwhile, a couple of new players checked in for UW-Baraboo of Sauk County. And the free throw is good. Seems like every time the Wildcats go on a scoring run, Sauk County answers. Still, the Wildcats lead by 9 points, so they've got to feel pretty good with where they're at so far in the game. Here's a three-pointer, and that's good again. I think he's hit like three in a row now. He's definitely got the hot hand. That's Chris Gao, the freshman from Mountaintop Christian Academy High School. Here's a deep three ball, and that's good. Wow. JBL Burnett. Here's another three-pointer by Gao, and that's good. He's feeling it, ladies and gentlemen. The Wildcats are now up by 12 points here with 4:10 to go in the first half. Here's the pass in low. And the refs call it offensive foul on Baraboo. That was no shot. Meanwhile, some new players check in for Washington County.
You got the ball. Danny, you got the ball. You got the ball. 31.
Here's Monte. In low to Avorka. He's posting up, kicks it back out to Monte. This three-pointer is good. The Wildcats are now up by 15 points. Sauk County desperately needs a basket if they want to remain in this game for any while longer. Here's a deep three. That's Burnett. No good. Tipped up, that's no good. It looks like the refs are calling a foul. We'll see who it's on.
Find the guy. Get the space.
Foul's called on Tim Bellant of the Wildcats. And we're going to see free shots here from Sauk County's Travis Massosa. Now Galwitzer checks into the game for Bellant, who had just committed the foul. Borga sees over to Gao. Another three-pointer. No good that time. But Monte secures the offensive board. work of posting up. Good shot fake. Kicks it out to Gao. His three-pointer is short. Another offensive rebound. I tell you what, the Wildcats need to take advantage of those second chance opportunities. Two free throws here from Evan Rathke. Here's Gale. The floater is no good. Rebounded by Matt Sosa. And Hart is called for the travel. Now Matthew Lane checks into the game. Pavorka will take a seat on the bench. We'll see if the Wildcats can get up a shot. They have 3.4 seconds to get a look at the rim. And the shot is blocked at the end of the first half. The Wildcats lead 41-28. Matthew, and he scores from in close. The Wildcats extend their lead to 15 points here as we begin the second half of play. The lay-in is no good that time by Stan Zelke. Here's Gallant. Seconds on the shot clock. 3-point attempt by Lardy hits off the rim, and the ball goes out of bounds. The shot falls short, and is rebounded by Lardy. Here's Gout, way downtown. That's no good. Rebounded by Sauk County. Good defense here from the Wildcats. Here's Lane. Now it's Rappy. The pass in low to Lane is Aarons. And it's going to be Sauk County ball. Good effort there from Lane, tipping the ball out of bounds. Now Collisor checks into the game for the Wildcats as Lurie takes a seat on the bench. Sauk County is down by 12 points. They've got a long way to go before they catch up to the Wildcats. Here's Raffy. And he gets a shot to go. Wildcat save right back at you. You've been able to catch Saw County point for point and then some throughout this entire game thus far. Ball poked away. The shot falls short and is beat on it by Galwitzer. The shot is rejected. As Baraboo pushes it up court. And the lane is no good for Makosak. Tell you what, it doesn't get much easier than that next time he'll convert. Three-pointer is way off. Here's a Burnett. Nice pass into Massosak, and he's fouled. The foul's called on number 20, Evan Rathke for the Wildcats. Massosak will shoot one more free throw as Reyes and Galloway check into the game for Sauk County. Here's a three ball by Faborka, and that's air ball. And the block is called on Matthew Wayne. They've got to watch the aggressive play a little bit. They've been picking up a lot of fouls thus far in this half. And Rathke checks into the game for Wayne, who had just picked up a foul. Here's Burnett. The dump off pass is wide. The jump shot is way short on Massosak. Rebounded by Gao. Cross court pass. That's a wide open three for Galwitzer. And it's up in the bottom of the net. The Wildcats increase their lead to 17 points. Here with 15:42 to go in the game. The rest are counting that basket by Massosak. He'll get a free throw and try to complete a three-point play. Here's a free ball by Galwitzer, and he knocked it down again. He got thrown a little bit from the deep earlier in the game, but he's now made two free balls in a row. And the Wildcats are up by, well, a lot of points. 51-33 is the lead. Here's a wiener, and that is good. Demetrius Galloway with the basket for Sauk County. And the ball is stolen by Reyes. And he's able to finish. He'll go up the line looking to complete the three-point play.
Wait, guys.
Coming!
was that?
Reyes will get a free throw as Lardy and Hot check into the game for the Wildcats. And it looks to be a lane violation on the Wildcats. You hate to see those unforced turnovers. And the Wildcats force turnover themselves. And they give it right back. The ball goes out of bounds on the Wildcats. And it's not Wildcats' ball. Both these teams are committing way too many turnovers so far in this half. Of course, the Wildcats can afford to do so as they currently have a 12-point lead. Here's Hawk driving the lane. The little scoop shot goes down. And with that, the Wildcats are back up by 14 points. They lead 53-39. Here with 14 minutes and 15 seconds to go in the game. Burnett has both free throws, but Sauk County still trails by 12 points here with 14 minutes to go in the game. The scoop shot is no good by Lane and is rebounded by number 35 for Sauk County, Gabrielle Burnett. And that ball is rejected by Hrvorka. Get that weak stuff out of here, he says. Here. Sauk County with a pull-up jumper. That goes down. Here's Gallen directing the offense. The shot by Lane hits off the back of the iron and is rebounded by Reyes. Now it's Reyes. Little spin around with that shot is no good, but he's fouled and will head to the line for two. The foul is called on Lane. That's his fifth personal. And Bellin checks into the game for the Wildcats as Lane takes a seat on the bench. And South County takes a timeout here with 12:28 to go in the half. It's Wildcats 58, South County 43.